I'm Ryan Rego, co-owner of Isaksen Solar. Today, we're on a job site just south of Boston. We're installing the newest version of Tesla Solar Roof, version 3VR. And in this video, I'm gonna show you what Tesla Solar Roof is, how it's installed, and why it might be the perfect fit for your house. Typically, with most homes, you have a roofing surface like asphalt shingles or metal, and then there are solar panels put on top of that. Tesla Solar Roof is both of those combined into one product. It's not only the solar system, but it's also the actual roof itself. The entire product is engineered by Tesla, designed by Tesla, manufactured by Tesla. Certified installers like my company, Isaksen Solar, actually work with the contractor, the homeowner, and we're the ones who actually execute and install the job. The most common question we get is about production. So what will the Tesla Solar Roof actually do for you? Your actual production is going to be based on your roof and your site conditions. But to give you an example, this property here is going to make roughly 45,000 kilowatt hours a year, which is approximately $15,000 a year of electricity. That's more than enough electricity to make most homes completely net zero. Step one in actually getting a Tesla Solar Roof is roof preparation. If you're building a new construction house, when we show up to start the actual Tesla Solar Roof, your roof has to have all the plywood on it. It does not need to be any sort of special plywood. Standard plywood works. The only consideration you want to make is picking the fascia board. The fascia board is the board that essentially runs around the whole perimeter of the roof. Typically, our recommendation, you want to go with something simple and flat like this. If you want to go with something more fancy, you can. We've never met one we can't work with, but just note that if you go with a really fancy one, it will increase cost of the job. The other side of that is if you have an existing house, which we work with all the time, when we show up on the first day, the first step there, we're going to remove the entire old roof down to bare plywood. Any plywood that's damaged is going to have to get replaced. Once your roof is down to bare plywood and you have your fascia board up, the process from there is very similar, whether it's a new construction or it's an existing house. We're gonna go around the whole perimeter of the roof and we're gonna install what's called detail roll and drip edge. That waterproofs the edges. And then we're gonna install the proprietary Tesla underlayment. It's hard to show you in a video, but this product is very, very thick and it is Class A fire rated. I'm gonna say that it's at least twice as thick as any ice and water that I've ever held. And this is gonna cover every square inch of your roof. It's important to note too, this is completely self-sealing. You could take this product right here, put a screw right through it, leave it in, fully watertight. This is the piece of drip edge here that actually comes over your fascia board. It's essentially like the first line of defense for waterproofing. Underneath here, there's ice and water that's wrapping up over. Then you have your drip edge. Then over that drip edge, you actually have the underlayment itself from Tesla. And then above that, you're gonna have the actual active tiles. This combined with metal flashings has to go up and behind whatever siding that you choose for your house. So this is a really good example. You can see the Tesla underlayment is going up about approximately 8 inches, goes down, comes onto the roof. Then on top of that, we actually have what's called a sidewall flashing right here, which comes up about 3 inches and goes in approximately 6 inches. And then on top of that, overlapping that, is the Tesla underlayment. Very easy to do on a new construction house, but if you have an existing home, just note that, again, this and metal flashing is gonna have to go up behind your siding. So it can add cost depending on what kind of siding you have, because in many situations, some of the siding actually physically has to get removed to do the job the right way. The actual Tesla Solar Roof is made up of both active and metal tiles. This is an actual active tile. This is gonna make up the vast majority of the roof. This essentially is a solar panel. You can see on the back side, that's where you have your connectors coming out. The actual face is made of glass. You can, if you look really close, you can tell it's a solar panel when you look up close. But it's important to note, when it's installed on the actual roof and you're looking up from the ground, it's very, very, very hard to tell that it's an actual solar panel. Here we have a metal tile. It's designed to look exactly the same as an active tile. And this is what goes around the whole perimeter of the roof, because obviously these tiles have to get cut in random places. This is the color that Tesla Solar Roof comes. So Tesla Solar Roof comes in black. A few years ago, there was a little bit of talk about different colors coming out. As of today, this is the color option. I would say it looks very much like a combination between a metal roof and a slate roof. It's like a weird hybrid between those two. Typically, all the perimeter tends to be metal tiles, and then everything inside is the actual glass PV tiles themselves. So when you're up close like this, you can tell the difference between the two of them, but when you're on the ground, it's very difficult to tell the difference between the two tiles. So obviously the metal tiles are just there to do the waterproofing on the edge, but the actual active tiles, the PV, is what's actually producing the electricity. One of the nicest things obviously about Tesla Solar Roof is the aesthetics, how nice it looks. So it would be a crime to buy a Tesla Solar Roof and then run a bunch of ugly like conduit on the outside of your house. This is a good example here. We're running an 1.25-inch conduit in the actual walls of the house, and you have to run one of these to every single roof that's gonna have active tiles. In a new construction house, very easy. There's no insulation in yet. There's no drywall. We run one of these to every single mounting plane. It's important to note because we often start hear people say like, oh yeah, when I built my house, I ran a conduit. And that's nice, that's great, but we need one to every single mounting plane where solar panels are gonna go. So if you have an existing house, we can still work with you. Sometimes we're gonna have to cut drywall, go around attics, basements. It is custom in a case-by-case basis, but there's typically always a way to figure it out and get it done. Many homeowners, when they're getting a Tesla solar roof, they ask us about the Tesla Powerwall batteries. Now it is true that over 90% of people who get a Tesla solar roof do get Tesla Powerwall batteries. This particular house went with 2 Tesla Powerwalls to start with, and it's probably gonna be adding more in the future. They are technically optional. Tesla has an amazing inverter system, so you're able to get a traditional inverter system, and then if you want to get a generator or something else to back your house up, you can totally do that. But again, that is absolutely optional. Everything with the system utilizes the same Tesla app. So if you already have a Tesla car, you're going to be very familiar with it. You'll still use that very same app. But if not, we set the app up for and you have full visibility of everything the solar system produces and what your house consumes. The Tesla solar roof comes with a 25-year warranty. That warranty covers the roof itself, all weatherization and waterproofing, and the actual active tiles. Everything on a Tesla solar roof is guaranteed to work for 25 years. It is the best looking solar system in the world. It truly, to the most common person who looks at it, they will not even realize it's an actual solar system. As far as aesthetics go, it's completely unmatched. That's the major pro of Tesla Solar Roof. There's really only one con. It's expensive. It is a premium product. It does cost more than a traditional asphalt shingle roof and solar panels. If you're looking for the best looking system, the Tesla Solar Roof is gonna be for you. If you're looking for your fastest return on your investment, Tesla Solar Roof probably isn't for you. Obviously, this job's not finished. This is an active job site. There's dust everywhere. If you wanna see what some actual projects look like, we have a gallery on our website, which we'll link below, from Cape houses to oceanfront houses to super modern houses. We've done it all. Every single Tesla solar roof is a custom project. No two are the same. When you're looking into it, give us a call, and what we'll do is we'll give you a custom plan for your house. We'll show you how long it would take for you, what it would produce for you, and what your estimated budget is. If you're looking for the absolute best roof in the world, the Tesla solar roof is probably for you. Give us a call.